My goal was to make a whack-a-mole game design. I made sprites to click on. I randomly chose the sprites. Program. When the sprite is clicked, it gives me 1 point, then it hides for like 10 seconds. Test. I tested it about 70 times. Do you think I would add more sprites to play?
Okay. All right. Any questions?
No.
What was the hardest part of your project?
The time.
Okay. Anyone else? All right. Everyone give Rohan a round of applause.